Yeah, Weddle didn't even really get. He got hit hard, but I think it was kind of because he was tired. But it wasn't like Weddle fucked him up.
It wasn't like Weddle got dropped and then Weddle had to come back. And then it was like, you know,
he got caught like one time when he got hurt, but I also think that's because he was tired.
See, I was trying to put Weddle back in the back.